Hello, my name is Nisha from Typito, and welcome to another video on our series of video translations and captions. Today's video is all about how to translate YouTube videos online to any language. Auto translation on YouTube is fairly simple, but it does come with its fair share of challenges. Auto translations are not always accurate, which can affect your video's message. Because of accents and context-specific words, auto translation can become tricky at times. And that is why you need a tool that will not only help you translate your video, but will also help you edit these translated captions so that you can ensure that your message is being sent to your audience. In today's video, we'll cover how you can translate your YouTube videos online, as well as how you can easily edit these video translations so that they are accurate. And as a bonus, we'll also show you how you can download a transcription file so that you can take it anywhere you want. So let's get started. The link to Typito is down in the description below. So the first thing you would want to do once you head over to typito.com is upload your video. I've already gone ahead and done that to save us some time. Now the next thing you would want to do is head over to captions, and now you will be presented with three different options where you can auto-generate these captions or translations. You could either upload a subtitle file or add them manually. Today we are going to auto-generate our translations. So we go ahead and click auto-generate, and this is where you select the language of your current video as well as what language you want to generate the captions in. So this video is currently in Portuguese, so let me type out Portuguese. Perfect. And now I also choose in what language I want to generate my captions in. I can choose English, or I can choose from any of the 100 different languages that Typito has to offer. So I leave it as English right now, and all I have to do is click next. Style, and this is where I choose a style of my captions. Now it gives me different styles of captions. Once I see something I like, all I have to do is click it, and this is how it would appear on screen. We will worry about styling later. Right now we'll just translate our file. So I'll click start and wait for the video to translate. Awesome. Now that our video is translated, what you would want to do is quickly go through it to make sure that there are no mistakes. If you want to make any edits, you want to make sure that these have been translated as accurately as possible. Something else you would want to do is make sure that the spellings are accurate, or there are some capitalizations here and there that you want to change. And now what I'm going to do is take a look at the translated video captions and make any changes that I need to. Now that the captions are exactly how I want them to be, I can move over to styling my captions. Typito allows you to completely customize the captions that you're adding to your video. This means that you can change the font, the style, the size, even the spacing of your captions. So let's go ahead and make some changes. Right now the captions are black and white. Let me change them to probably yellow, and let's move with black. Perfect. If you want to make changes to the size of the captions, all you have to do is click the three dots right here. Now that we have styled our captions, all that is left to do is preview the video.
Nesses poucos minutos eu tenho uma tarefa: provar para vocês que é possível vocês serem atletas de alta performance das suas próprias vidas.
If you still want to make any changes, you can also do so by just clicking the text box right here within the editor itself, and then continue to preview your video. Once you've previewed your video and see what you like, all you have to do is click export. So let me go ahead and do that. Export. Yes. And now give it a couple of minutes while the video exports. Now that our video is downloaded, you can give it a quick preview again if you want to. And now let us see how you can download your SRT or your transcription file. All you have to do is click download subtitle right here, which will automatically download the subtitle file for you. You can quickly preview it right here. This is an awesome way in which you can recheck the captions to ensure that you are getting your message across and there are no mistakes that need to be taken care of. Now that we have our transcription file as well as our hard-coded translated video, all you have to do now is click download video, which will download the video for you. You can also just directly publish it on YouTube or Facebook right from here. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. It's super easy to automatically translate YouTube videos, and the best part, you can perfect your video translations by simply editing your translated videos whenever needed in just a few clicks. You don't even have to download or install any software or switch from a video editing tool to an alternate video translation tool. It works online right from your browser, and you can translate in over 100 languages. Typito is designed to make video creation a breeze for creators like you. If you found this video helpful, give it a like and check out our channel for more tips on how you can create videos that engage and inspire. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.